the 1955 Standard Oil Fire was probably one of, if not the largest, refinery fire recorded. And our founder, Clyde McMillan, was a first responder on that scene. And he was severely burned, second-degree burns to the majority of his body. He was using equipment that had been around for many, many years, unchanged. He didn't have that protection that he needed. Shortly after that, he came up with the idea for the automatic fire nozzle.